Depression is one of the most common mental illnesses worldwide, and there's a growing number of athletes who are slowly coming forward acknowledging that they too are suffering from the disease. But not much is known about how it affects their performance on and off the sports field, as Dr. Kirsten van Heeren explains.
It ranges from being quite severe through to relatively mild. And when it's severe, I mean, people battle to get up in the morning, you know, not eating, not sleeping. But even the mild cases of depression, you know, in sport where milliseconds count or millimeters count, anything that is going to change the way you think, affect your energy, say affect your sleeping habits, it's certainly going to affect your functioning on the sports field.
Clinical depression and panic attacks are some of the reasons why top athletes have been sent home from tours. But still, to this day, many prefer to suffer in silence, because to them being depressed is a sign of weakness to their teammates and their coaches.
At a societal level, it, you know, doesn't seem like it's, you know, we're that open to it yet. There is definitely still a bit of a stigma that it's something you don't want to come out, whether it's, you know, fear that you might, your selection could be impacted, career could be impacted, sponsorships could be impacted, whatever it might be.
There's an alarming increase in athletes diagnosed with depression according to recent studies. But the biggest stumbling block is with the lack of communication and willingness to talk about their illness.
In cricket, there's some international players associations that have done studies that found that mental health is one of the most critical risk factors for cricket players. So certainly around the world, we know that something like depression, and often with depression goes anxiety and other things as well, it's a real issue. And if we're saying close to 40, maybe even 50% of athletes have this and are not speaking out, in South Africa, the rates are probably very similar to what we find internationally.
Depression in sport remains a topic that little is known about and very little is said about. Until athletes feel comfortable in reaching out to professionals that are equipped with the skills that can help to escape the mental illness, it will continue to be the dark passenger that hampers and debilitates in silence. Sias, CGTN, Pretoria.